trying to finish this game. I at least try to beat this boss. Have to be aggressive. Oh. I tried to parry that. Ouch. Try to save full here. Yeah. And down. There's big guy. Iframes? Ei. Nothing here. Two hits. This thing. Ouch. Let's repair to I kill this first. Ouch. This delayed effects. Poise. This thing. Two. Open up this thing. Veteran amulet. Oh. No, not both. Stargazer. Now I can read. Increase max legion. Okay. Level up. 15285. Oh. Not enough. Okay, you can live. I only need one level. Put it in damage. Dark Moon Moonstone. I need to go down. Okay. Down here, down here, and now down here. Ouch! Where did this come from? Holy shit. Ouch. No decay. Everything is fine.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Thank you for the follow. Oh. Dem Ergo. Oh. Sister Alchemist or Drake. First here. Should put
yeah. Shotgun.
Which shortcut is it?
Yes.
Came from here. Okay. Where to go next? This way. I see you. First discovery, Camille.
Shit. Die. Chest. Acidic grates, curved sword. Oh, okay. Indeed.
Okay, I understand. Now I have to go back. Ouch. I have to kill this. Lada F350 frame. Going up to this. Shortcuts. A very good shortcut. More resistance. To go up. Or they shoot me. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
full moonstone. There's an elevator, an item. What is here? Chest. And this guy. Oh, I knew it. Trinity door. The chosen one's Trinity key. Okay.
Oh my.
And a Kino.
Actual factual guest. I bid you welcome, puppet of Geppetto. This is our first face-to-face meeting, isn't it? And I hope you weren't too attached to the rhyming. It gets to be a chore without the transmitter to help. Welcome to my Sanctum of Riddles. I admit I did not really expect you to make this journey in person. Oh, the havoc you must have wreaked along the way. Was there much blood other than what's all over you? I know all about those alchemist cowards, hiding away on their island, growing more monstrous by the day, refusing to acknowledge either fact that they are hiding or that they are monsters. And how about you? Is this the real you? Or are you still practicing the liar's art as only you can? You must answer. The question is simple, but I repeat, you must answer. And that answer will show what or who you are. Who you have decided to be. Now listen closely and heed the king's speech. Or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Are you a puppet? Or a human being? Which one are you? Are you a puppet? Or a human being? Finally! You understand! Yes, we are human. We may be trapped by Ergo, but we live, we think, we love, we hate. They have locked us in the prison they call puppetry. I learned this truth long, long ago. That is why I've been exacting my revenge against them all ever since. Blood and revenge, revenge and blood, it's the only thing that truly drives me. And it was so much fun! Even if you're lying right now, even if you don't believe your own answer, the truth is clear. Proof is evident. Only humans practice this deception so intensely for reasons that are so unnecessary. Well, these moments of clarity are enjoyable. Now the rhyming, it helps me maintain focus. At least it helps me hide the urge to kill that I feel every waking moment. But no play can go on forever. No. It was fun while it lasted, son of Geppetto. The King of Riddles shall now retire.
Alchemist's Cape.
The play is over. You don't have to go home or straight to hell. Though that would be my choice. But you can't stay here. Not if you want to live.
Talk.
Aren't you curious, huh? Don't you want to know? How? Of course you do.
Hey, I'm doing good. And you?
Time is all I have left. But your time is limited, Geppetto boy. I will gladly waste every moment you have if you like. It's your life. So, come on. Now or never. This tower is absorbing all the ergo and crot. It was built in this precise location because it's the most efficient place in the world to study and use ergo wavelengths. But it's not even about me. Or you, either. This is about the goddess in the tower. Now she, who is worth saving. Her powers are impossible. Her knowledge is endless. She is more, well, awakened than any of us. And you see, she has so much power. It's not like she'll miss just a little. So, I have simply been sharing. Why bother? Well, I was bored. Is there any more human motivation in all the world? What if I made a puppet of a human? The way they made humans of puppets. What could possibly be more fun? More suitable. The play? Ah, your eyes are sharper than your wit. You found the gift I left behind. Wasn't it a sight to behold, huh? I learned from an alchemist when I served him. Thanks to him and his surprisingly low pain threshold, I learned the location of their secret island. Humanity sullied its own sanctum long before I found it. Blasphemed against itself. Against us. By playing God. But I'm an artist. Murderer is a word the humans use to restrain us, to make us refuse our strength and power. I'm an artist. An artist of blood. I have to admit, selling that particular sanctum was, well, fun. Even now, the memory is enough to make me shudder with something crushing joy. If only I could relive that triumph.
Okay. Elevator or I go up. Okay. This elevator? No. Go in there. Let's see. Oh. Oh no. Another shortcut? Or what is it? Electric blitz canister. Oh. This looks like a boss fight. Okay. I take the elevator down. Then I take the other elevator. Legion caliber. Down.
I'm not going back. I am sick of consuming Ergo. It's cruel. There's real meals and real songs out there. I'm not just a memory reading tool. What? You're not the inspector? Well, if you're from the outside, that means we can leave. Thanks. I know the way out, so don't worry about me. Maybe I'll see you on the outside.
Oh, happy. And this shortcut to the Stargazer. Yeah. And now I go to the boss. This guy is respawning. Yeah. Do your thing. Now I'm going in.
Whoa! Is that you? Wow. You're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first.
Okay.
And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit. Sometimes you can buy a friendship. Is it the best way to make a friendship? Who knows, but it does work. Ah. So much talking, I'm tired of that too now. There's no way around it. You and I are gonna continue this conversation, stalker style. And those conversations only end when somebody dies.
Okay.
So let's chat, you goddamn talking ragdoll! You don't get near my sister, got it?
You I want to heal, not to make them pain.
Even if it means fighting dirty, that's the cheapest way.
Oh, three. Okay. Now he's stunned. Your weapon is broken. The cat mask.
I didn't want to be a burden to my sister anyway.
And now? Where do I go now? There. Didn't see it. Another shit point. Oh. I saw it. And I see you. Out! Gut. Oh, not this thing again. You give me nothing. This way. I have to go here. Yeah. Where do I go next? Half moon store. Ouch. These things are annoying. And the shortcut. Don't scream. Another chest. Mechanical cryptic vessel. Another vessel. I don't think I beat this game today. Because there's so much. And this thing is there too. And I have no meals. Now. I hate this. Close. This was close. I I didn't saw this coming. Pulling a lever and see what's. Oh. Star fragment. There's a shortcut. And I try to go back. And I don't know where to go. Oh, here. Yeah. Okay, okay. I can do another level. Where? Baron Swan and Hotel Grant. I go back. Okay, upgrade. Now, eh?
I think I've learned something about humans. If I make human friends someday, I'll tell you. You may not always be my only friend, but you'll always be my first friend.
What?
If I make human friends, you may not.
Now we go to the hotel. And show him this cryptic vessel.
I always welcome. Oh, how long do you think it will take me to decipher it? Time me. Ecco! All done, and all yours. For a layman, it would have been a tough nut to crack, even for a replica. Child's play for me, of course. I bet you could make a fortune by solving the code behind it all. But why the Grand Covenant, I wonder? Apologies, my friend. I became lost in thought. Please, take it.
Okay, this is destroyed town. Oh, I don't know where it is. Thank you. It has to be somewhere here or not? No. Quad Central Station. This. That. I think that is. Let's take a look again. Stairs. Yes. Stairs up, stairs up. Not this. Collapsed street. No. This. It has to be it. Oh, I cannot go back. Where's the beginning? Apartment. Apartment? Yeah, here it is. Can be there on the other side. This is, it is, yeah, there. I knew it. He's a merchant?
Who are you? I make deals only with established clients as a rule. What? Why are you showing me that? That's too suspicious for me. I'm not interested in third-rate stalkers like you. Piss off! Who are you? What? Why are you... That's too sus...
What?
Who are you?
I cannot do anything. Alchemist's cape. Black cat's mask. Now?
Who are you? What? Why are you two sisters?
Okay. Nope. Now we try to get here further in. Oh! Ouch. And now I can go up this ladder. Is there something else? Nope. Why?
Oh shit.
Down we go. This thing doesn't respawn. Okay. So much damage. I try to kill them. No risk. Now I go up the ladder. He's slow. That's unfortunate. I'm definitely not finishing this. Sticks. Gravity is bitch today. Now I have to go through this again. I have to go now. Bye bye. Fortunate for me, they cannot climb. Half moon stone. What is this? Mind. Burn, baby, burn. Haha. No disruption. Red Fox's amulet. Plus 3 motivity and technique. Oh, first this way. Nothing. Okay. Shortcut.
Not again!
I hate this guy. And no shortcut. I go down to see if there's a shortcut. There's a shortcut. But where? This guy shoots me. Yeah. I see. It's convenient. Should have gone this earlier. Well, I'm done. Ouch. Disruption. pulling him here. Full moonstone. Oh, only a chest. Oh no! Gravity. Only one try. I'm not concentrated enough. There's an item. Cluster grenade. Here we go again. this fluid bottle. I was down here. This again. I have no stamina. Stamina, stamina, stamina. Stamina, 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 stamina. I go up. Fuck this shit. There's an elevator. Cargus body fluid bottle. Long elevator. Stargazer and boss battle. It's too much. But I try one. Open the door. Here we go. Axisia the Complete.
What the fuck? One last try, and then I have to eat. The shield is... You cannot punch the shield. Okay. I try this another day. But what's a good stream? And now I try to raid someone. See, let's see how I'm raiding. Let's rate Madara.